preacher was stirring or showing his face. The stockings were hung on the chimney with care, with everybody hoping they'd be getting their share. The kids are upstairs, asleep in their sacks, dreaming of king-size Santa Claus packs. My stress tip and chamas, feet without shoes, just sat down for a long winter snooze. When out on the lawn, I heard such a clatter, I jumped out of bed yelling, hey, what's the matter? I went to the window, opened the blind, man, I thought I was losing my mind. My eyes were popping when what should appear but a miniature sleigh with eight reindeer and a little old trapper, so lively and quick. Well, bless my bones, it was old Saint Nick. Up on the rooftop, he flew in a sleigh, a red-nosed reindeer leading the way. Before I could find a place to hide, he came down the chimney like a kid on a slide. With a bundle of toys slung on his back, he had a whole toy store right in his sack. He was chubby and plump, a fat little loaf. He's been eating regular, I said to myself. The wink of his eyes sure gave me the note that he thought I was an okay Joe. He said not a word, but quick as light, he filled all the stockings that were in sight. I offered him a stack and he said, man alive, I would like to, but I got a long way to drive. Laying his finger on the side of his nose, like a helicopter up the chimney he rose. He sprang to a sleigh and cracking his whip, off he went like a rocket ship. I heard him say,